Providence Mayor Angel Taveras wants to increase limitations on food stamps when it comes to sugary drinks. Taveras is one of 18 mayors across the country who are urging the federal government to make a change. The American Beverage Association says sugary drinks shouldn't be singled out to cause obesity. Food stamps already cannot be used to buy alcohol, cigarettes, and hot food.